This chair is a great representation of Carlsbad and kind of the culture of San Diego in general, because it's very fluid. It has a lot of movement to it. The ocean can't help but to be a huge part of all of San Diego. It's a huge compliment to be given an opportunity like this, because people who wouldn't necessarily see my work or an artist's work that shows in typically galleries get to see it. A lot of this on the chair, the images that you see are, I'd say, from my childhood, the cartoons and shows I watched growing up in the 70s. I love costumes, and costumes especially of bygone eras. And that's why you see a lot of party hats in the piece, and derbies, and clown ruffled collars. You know, a painting or any art, we're trying to engage the viewer and draw them into it and entertain them for as long as they're willing to stand there and discover things about the work. I think the number one thing that I would really like people to get from this piece is to just go, wow, this is a lot of fun. Look at all that's going on in here, the bright colors, the weird, bizarre characters. What can I find? I want you to imagine what the story could possibly be. Kind of like a ride at an amusement park without standing in line. What can be better?